make himself a pole man. We just have to see if he'll be able to dominate this race as well. We're here live for the podium ceremony. The mechanics under the rostrum are in seventh heaven. Jack Miller brought home a very important victory today. Congratulations, Jack.